Walsh, 2-1 United. That is what he does in a flash. Worth his weight in goals.
Speaking to the press ahead of Manchester United FA Cup clash with Watford, Ole Gunnar Solskjaer has confirmed that Marcos Rojo and Sergio Romero will be allowed to leave the club at the end of the season. Solskjaer has begun to settle on his bet starting 11 this campaign, which has made it difficult for fringe players to force their way through. That includes Rojo, a central back who can also play at left back, and Romero, who has been forced even further down the pecking order with the return of Dean Henderson from his loan at Sheffield United. Both players' future has been in doubt for some time, with Solskjaer now confirming that neither will be given a new contract by the club, meaning they will either leave now or at the end of the current campaign. Ole Gunnar Solskjaer confirms that Rojo and Romero will be allowed to leave United in the end of the season. Both of them have contracts until the summer and they're not going to be extended. There's no surprise that neither will be getting new contracts. Now it just remains to be seen whether there will be any suitable offer this month. Will both players likely keen to get back to playing regular first team football?